known to reach decibel levels comparable to that of a jet engine. CenturyLink Field is the location for this AFC East versus NFC West matchup between the Bills and the Seahawks.
Back in your days when you had to take on a team from the AFC, didn't know them all that well. What was it like as we have this little interconference matchup today?
Well, I thought back in those days, Jim, we were about ready to show them what toughness and hard hitting was. Today it's a little different, but I'll tell you this, this NFC team, they are hard hitting bunch.
First down, offense readying for the snap.
Harvin's got it on a pass that had some heat.
What a nice catch by the receiver. Getting past the yard markers, makes the catch, and gets a first down.
They've got a first down now after that catch.
Challenging the defenders to the right side.
Well, this early in the game, to watch the opposing offense march down the field and get inside the 20, this keeps the defense, they might be shaking a little, but if they stop them here to a field goal try or worse, that'll get their confidence back.
After the long gain, let's see what they do here.
Seattle is in for the score. Touchdown.
Nice job running that fade down the field. Nice throw by the quarterback, and we get a touchdown.
And the point after is good.
Steven Hauschka ready for the kickoff. Chandler's playing out of position in the backfield here.
Only a yard.
Well, I know it was a short run that time by the offense, but it's what it's going to do for you long term. Keep running that football. Try to wear the defense down.
Offense lines up here.
Second and nine.
Spiller's hand at the football.
And he's tackled at the 32-yard line.
I know they want to come out and establish the run, but, boy, this defense right now is not bending.
They're doing a good job so far, the defense, but on the offensive side, stay patient, keep pounding that football, and hopefully you can wear this defense down as the game goes along.
It's third down coming up.
And they bring down the quarterback. And it's a three and out for the offense.
You know you got a good defense when you can hit the quarterback and sack him when you're only sending your defensive front and no blitzers.
Brian Moorman, one of the longtime veteran punters, now called on to punt.
First down, Wilson from the shotgun.
The Seahawks now move the chains.
Well, it was a nice throw by the quarterback that time to get just enough yards to pick up the first down.
Baldwin's a receiver in the slot.
First and 10, screen pass.
Good for only a yard.
There wasn't much there that time, so good job by the quarterback just throwing the ball and getting the catch and just getting a couple yards.
Had it, but dropped it.
You don't see it often in today's game. These gloves these wide receivers wear, my gosh, anybody could catch it. I don't know how he dropped it.
Offense lines up here.
Third and nine. And Rice is there to catch a ball that had a lot of heat on it.
Perfect defense call that time. They allowed the catch. The coach on the sidelines going, well, what else do you want me to do? We had the guy double covered, and you still couldn't make the play.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down.
Got a big lane.
He is brought down at the 49-yard line.
Nothing like seeing a complete offense. That's what we're watching here today. Yes, we know they can throw it, but what they're showing us here, they can grind out some first downs running the football too.
Leaning on that running attack again here on first down.
Number 89.
Play number six coming up on this drive. Russell Wilson will take it from the gun.
You know, when that football was coming towards him in the air, he knew if he caught it, he was going to take a big hit. Well, you know what? Good thing he caught it, because if he'd have dropped it, he still was going to take a big hit. Nice catch by the receiver.
Baldwin's lined up in the slot. First and 10. This is a screen play all the way. Ball's loose. Touchback.
When you make play calls like that, you're not going to win many football games. That was a terrible call here on first down.
First down here. Toss. To the outside. It's away from the stack. Wiggles past the defender.
C.J. Spiller has unique speed in the NFL. All he needs is a little opportunity. He can turn that speed on and pick up big yards.
They're able to move the chains after that last run. Down and 10. Back to the ground. Good piece of tackling.
Good job of the defensive line standing in there and fighting, and they hold the running back to a short game.
And that's going to do it for the first quarter. We'll be back from Seattle for the start of the second after the break. Graham's going to get set in the slot for this snap. A tackle behind the line.
The defense has really done a good job here in this drive. They got this offense in a third and long situation. Let's see if they can convert it.
Chandler's a tight end, but now shifted into the backfield. Manuel's got the football after the play fake.
You're near midfield. It's fourth down. What do you do? I got the answer right here. You punt it. Play field position. Make the other offense drive the length of the field to score.
And a touchback. Baldwin's in the slot. Now first and 10. Looks to his left. Reaches out and grabs it.
And it came up a yard short.
I think the best thing to say about that play, it's just it gained a few yards. So that's what you do. All plays don't score. Sometimes you just want to pick up a couple yards.
Second and one. Throws to the right. Got a
completion this time.
This is kind of new to the NFL the last 4 or 5 years. We're seeing more and more screens to wide receivers. Good timing, good execution, and good yards picked up.
Baldwin's lined up now as a slot receiver. Hand off, and he'll go to the left. Ball is out. This one's going back the other way. He's brought to a halt.
Well, the one thing we know about the NFL, when you have the football in your hands, they are going to attack it. You got to know that as a ball carrier, protect it a lot better.
Goodwin's a receiver in the slot. Manuel standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap. And the quarterback is taken down.
Well, that's a sign of a good defense. When you can sack the quarterback, when you're just rushing the defensive lineman, you don't need any tricks, you don't need any blitzes. Man, that's talent.
Second down here. Play action fake, looking to throw. And he was wide open. And it's Earl Thomas who brought him down that time.
When you talk about the play-action pass game, it's really when you call it. You got to be in a situation where the defense is thinking run, and when they are, do you have the courage, or I should say the smarts, to fake the run and throw the football. Good call that time by the offense.
Play-action fake, looking to the right side and throwing. The Bills get a first down. He steps out.
You know, when you throw the football like that down the field, you pick up a first down, now you can do anything you want on the offensive side, and you got that defense guessing.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. C.J. Spiller running right through the trenches.
First down by the offense in the red zone. As you know, you're on the defensive side, you don't have to worry about deep passes anymore. You can be more aggressive and take some chances.
New set of downs now after picking up the first on the ground. And we've reached the 2-minute warning in this one. First down here after the run. Trying to get it outside before the defense is set. They've got him behind the line of scrimmage.
Got to give the defense some credit. On first down, there's so many things the offense can do. They were ready for that play, and they stopped it.
That leads us to second down. He gets the toss. Runs it across for the touchdown.
Well, here we are. It's a tie game now. We'll see how the teams react to it. Will it be positive or negative?
An extra point is good. The Seahawks are set to return the kickoff. Waves his arm, and he's going to make a fair catch. It's first down as they head to the line. Baldwin's going to secure the handoff.
Wide to the left.
Excellent job of just picking up the first down. This offense is hot. Another first down, and they are moving down the field.
Baldwin's lined up in the slot. First and 10. Baldwin's going to take the handoff now. That brings the play to an end.
Number 89 on the carry.
Second down after going to the ground game, the first play. Russell Wilson hits Zach Miller with that throw.
Good job by the quarterback that time. He doesn't panic. He reads that it's a zone, and you have to wait for the receivers to get in between the defenders. Nice throw and catch.
As they go ground here, they break through, tackle him behind the line.
So many things you can do on first down, and what do you come up? You come up with that play. That was just a bad play call.
The Seahawks with an empty backfield look here. Going to be a penalty here, and he's going to be tackled right around the 35-yard line.
Offside defense.
players from both sides making an appeal, but the officials saw it on the defense. Tate's going to get set in the slot for this snap. Second and six. He's looking to the right here on this throw, bringing the play to an end. The Seahawks call a timeout. They're first.
Quarterbacks love play-action passes because the defense, sometimes they're expecting run. You fake it, easy completion down the field.
First down here after the completion. Looking for an open receiver on the right. And it's incomplete. Just couldn't hold on to it after the hit.
Good anticipation that time by the defender. He gets to the receiver just as the football's arriving. And he makes a beautiful hit to knock the football loose.
This will be second down. Challenging the defenders to the right side. As good as it gets. Touchdown.
Something you always got to be alert for nowadays in the NFL. The fade route. The defense caught off guard just a little bit. Nice throw. Nice touchdown.
The Bills are ready to return to kickoff.
Always the ball is out. Offense lines up here. First and 10. Wasting no time. Here's the toss to the outside.
You cannot let offensive players get up the sideline in the NFL. That's where a lot of big plays are made. The defensive end that time. Well, he was on the...
No one's going to get him now. The 40. Tackles made.
Awesome job by the defense. That time they were really surprised by the play call. The receiver gets behind the defense, but the speed of the defensive back able to make up those yards and tackles him from behind.
This play set up by the long gainer. Manuel still has it after some nifty play action. The Bills are going to use one of the two timeouts they have remaining. Offense lines up here. Second and 10. Play action. Under fire on that throw. Carpenter now with the field goal attempt. Off the upright and through. Luck was on his side for three. So that's going to do it here for the first half. Seahawks are up here in this one. We're back here now in this one, where the Seahawks lead by four. Let's check in now with Danielle Bellini from the sidelines.
I got a chance to speak with head coach Pete Carroll at halftime. Jim, with the lead here at the half, he was feeling good about how things had gone to this point. He said, I think we're doing a good job repeating what we did in practice. We've come out and look confident in what we're doing, and it shows on this scoreboard. Now they've just got to do it for another half, guys. Back to you.
Danielle, thank you very much. Now we'll go to the field. Offense lines up here. And now here's the first snap of the second half.
Ball's picked off. Walks up the football. And it's a takeaway.
One thing coaches hate when their offense is on the field is fumbling the football. Because a lot of times it's just bad fundamentals But they're lucky this time. They have the fumble. They're able to get on top of it.
First and 10. The pass complete. Has the first down. Now looking for more.
That's a touchdown. It's like money. How much do you need? The answer is more. And that's what you do when you're trying to get points in the NFL. Just get more. Good job by the offense. They padded the lead with that touchdown.
Seahawks ready here for the kickoff. And it's the same as a touchback as he's tackled right at the 20. They come to the line, and it's first down. Setting up a little screen. Sticks to his hands. They pounce on him there.
Well, when your team is behind, what do you do? Just come out there and get a first down. That's a nice job by the offense.
That reception gave them the first down. Jackson's got it on the handoff. He's going to the left.
A lot of ways to get plays in the NFL. It doesn't always have to be by a pass. Good job that time by the running back.
Graham's in the slot. On first down, it's back to the ground game.
This is where games are won and lost. Once an offense gets down the red zone, even though they're down more than seven, can you find a way to punch it in there for the touchdown and not settle for a field goal?
Spillers lined up behind his quarterback as the single back. This doesn't look good. We've got a player down, and he's in pain.
Well, that's going to hurt him tomorrow. There's no doubt about it. When you get hit like that, you're going to feel some of that pain tomorrow. But the good news is I think he's going to be okay. And once he gets a little situated there, I think he'll be back in the game.
Now third and short following the run. Fred Jackson gets the handoff.
Anytime your team is down, you're inside the other team's red zone, you look for one of your star players, your quarterback, wide receiver, or running back. They need to make a big play here.
The Seahawks with a nickel look here on defense. Manuel still got the football after the play fake.
Good job that time by the defense. They give up the long drive, but on fourth down, they come through. What a good play call, and they stop the offense.
Danielle's got an injury update for us. Let's go to her now.
Guys, I had a chance to speak with a Bills team official. C.J. Spiller's injury seems to be relatively minor, or at least it's minor enough that he'll be back on the field shortly.
The Bills come out in the nickel. First and 10. No one in sight has the grab.
Well, it doesn't look like much, but it really serves the purpose. Picks up the first down, and now they have a chance to open things up.
They've got a first down now after that catch. To the ground here. To the right side, and he's brought down right at the 42.
What a good job by the defensive player there. Just flushing the running back and driving him into the ground.
Baldwin's lined up now as a slot receiver. Second and 6. Russell Wilson hits Zach Miller with that throw. Oh, we've got an injured player on the field.
That's a good job. He's able to get up and get off the field, and my guess is he's going to be okay. A little bit of a scare there, no doubt about it. That makes everybody nervous.
Gaines may be fine.
Well, when you talk about throwing these sideline routes or the out route, it is about timing. When that receiver makes that break to go towards the sideline, that football has to be in the air. Nice throw and catch that time.
Someone's been injured out there. Hold on a minute.
Well, that's going to hurt him tomorrow. There's no doubt about it. When you get hit like that, you're going to feel some of that pain tomorrow. But the good news is, I think he's going to be okay. And once he gets a little situated there, I think he'll be back in the game. You're talking about a bonus. When you get a defensive tackle that can get in the backfield and sack the quarterback, that is something special. Great job that time by the big D tackle.
That pass play picks up a first down.
Well, you get a couple first downs. It just gives you such great confidence. It makes everybody relax. And I always say this, when you're a relaxed athlete, that's when you play your best.
Russell Wilson has his man. It's Percy Harvin on the receiving end.
The defense has got to be a little aggressive here. Your team is down. You've got to attack this offense. You don't.
End zone bound, and he's got the touchdown.
That was just an awful job, wasn't it, by the defense? I mean, it's first and goal. Well, you know it's going to be a run, or I think you should be playing run. The defense not ready. They get overpowered, and they give up the running touchdown.
Able to move past the 20 and brought down at the 23. The Bills are at the line of scrimmage and loading up that line with an extra tight end. First and 10. They're going to get him here for a sack.
This defense is awesome in blitzing. That time they blitz, they get the sack on the quarterback. They timed the snap count perfectly and catch the offense by surprise.
He's setting up here. He's been sacked four times already. What a beating it has been for the quarterback.
I don't know who to blame here. Was it a great play by the safety get the sack on the quarterback? Or the quarterback just not paying attention, seeing him coming? And if you see him, you've got to change the play or get rid of the football a lot quicker. What a job. Gets in there for the second straight play. Gets the sack. He is just so big, fast, and strong. Hard to block this guy one-on-one.
They bring out Mormon for the punt. Baldwin's a receiver in the slot. First and 10. Setting up screen. Brings it in. They deck him in the backfield.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the offense that time on first down. Now the defense is in a good situation.
The quarter is about to end. One more play first. Wilson's going to take it from the gun. A takeaway. The tackle was made. And that's going to do it for the third quarter. We'll be back to the beautiful skyline of Seattle for the start of the fourth after the break. C.J. Spiller is in the backfield. Screen. Catch is made.
Well, even though they're down more than seven here, the offense down the red zone, it'll be good for them for the rest of this game. Their confidence for the offensive coach if they can punch this in for the touchdown.
Here's the first snap after the big play. Escaping the pressure, looking for a receiver on the left side here.
Lots of ways to attack cover two. There's no doubt about it. You can throw it underneath. You can pump fake the safeties, make one of them move, and still throw it deep down the field.
Second down after the incompletion. Will go ground, and he's brought to the ground. Offense lines up here. Third and goal from the five.
and they sacked the quarterback.
I don't know what the quarterback was looking at. He had to know the defense was blitzing that time. Doesn't make a quick enough decision, and the defense gets there and gets the sack.
Defense comes to the line, ready to pounce on that quarterback. One makes the catch in the end zone. Touchdown.
This is why a head coach gets paid so much money. You get in situations like this, they have to make the call on fourth and goal. He goes for it, and they get it.
He'll get set, looking to convert on this two-point try.
Toss, got the touchdown, got the two-point conversion. People love to go for two in this game, don't they?
Well, they do, and you know what? Now I guess you and I just can't sit here and blast the coach for a bad decision. When you pick up the 2 points, you can't complain about what they're trying to do.
Ball is out.
Oh, that was close, wasn't it? The return team, they don't block anybody, but very fortunate to be. Cover their own fumble.
First down coming up. They feed the running back. Running to the right. Here comes the training staff as we've got a player down on the field.
That's a good job. He's able to get up and get off the field, and my guess is he's going to be okay. A little bit of a scare there, no doubt about it. That makes everybody nervous.
Second down and seven. Second down now. And he is tackled down at the 38-yard line. Following the run, it's now third and seven. Looking across the middle, Sidney Rice with the reception.
There has been good pass protection for the quarterback all day long. He has not been sacked much, and he throws it there and gets another completion.
Marshawn Lynch is in the backfield. First and 10. Going to lose yards here.
Well, the play is there to be made, but the offensive player doesn't get it done. Bad job on first down.
Second and 13. The throw to the left. The Seahawks now move the chains.
Oh, we got us a nice drive going here, Jim. Another first down. They are just making one solid play after another and just marching down the field.
Let's see how they back up the big play here. And 10. He'll fire it out to the left. Sidney Rice hauls in that bullet pass.
Nice situation here for the offense. They're winning the football game. Now they're in the red zone. Let's see if they can come up with a play that fools the defense.
And now we reach the two-minute warning. That long game sets them up here on this play. Here's the handoff, running off tackle. Ruck powers his way across. Touchdown.
I'd say this run by the offense is just, it's arrogance. They just say, you can't stop us. And they lined up and just shoved it down the defense's throat. Nice run there on first and goal for the touchdown.
And they're all over him at the 18-yard line. This doesn't look good. We've got a player down, and he's in pain.
Well, that's going to hurt him tomorrow. There's no doubt about it. When you get hit like that, you're going to feel some of that pain tomorrow. But the good news is, I think he's going to be okay. And once he gets a little situated there, I think he'll be back in the game.
And that's a big tackle behind the line of scrimmage.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the first down play that time by the offense, and now they have a good situation.
Graham's lined up in the slot. Second down, 14. The defense gets a sack.
The quarterback's been getting hit. He's been getting sacked a lot today, so you've got to change it up on the offensive side. Keep the tight end in. If you do that, that'll give the quarterback a little extra time to throw it.
What a beating this has been as he comes to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for eight. Unstoppable. He's at the 50, the 40, the 30, the 20, the 10.
Jim, they're in the red zone, and what they have to do here is score as fast as you can so you can give yourself a few more opportunities.
Let's see what they do on first down following that huge play. Play action. The defense gets the sack.
Beautiful timing that time by the safety. That's what it's about when you talk about blitzing. Space the field properly so the safety has a lane to run into, and timing the snap of the ball. They did everything right that time. Good job by the safety getting that sack.
Second down coming up. Going across the middle. That pass was hurried. Goodwin's going to get set in the slot for this snap. And he's taken down.
Pressuring the quarterback. That's what you love to do in the NFL. From the defensive side, that time they blitz. It was quick, it was fast, and they get a sack on the quarterback.
The offensive line gets in position. Can they protect their quarterback? Ooh, they fail to pick up the first, and the ball will go back to the other side. Bill, the quarterback gets sacked once again.
Well, I'm not blaming any of the players. I'm blaming the coach, Jim. That time, a terrible time to call that kind of play where you're going to make the quarterback hold the football so long to try to throw it down the field. That's a bad job by the coach.
The Seahawks signal for a timeout. They have two remaining.